His clothes were old, but a bit too small, and his ears too big. But Ichabod, he loved to dance and sing, but most of all, he loved to tell spooky stories to all of the villagers. Oh, wait, guess what? Ichabod, he was in love. He was in love with the most beautiful girl in the village, and her name was Katrina. But so was the town brute, and his name was Brom Bone. And he was a real prankster, if you will, a real smart aleck. Jack's golden green jets on everyone. Let's go, let's go, and hear some more of the story. Come on. Come on. Barn dance. And that night is when Ichabod and Katrina danced all night. And he flirted with her all night long, which made Brom Bone extremely jealous. Well, Ichabod, he leaned over and he whispered something in Katrina's ear. I think we have such a merry little... Oh, nobody really knows for sure. But then Ichabod suddenly left the party. He was brokenhearted. I think she said no to his proposal. He got on his horse and he left all by himself in the dark. He rode through the woods, and as he rode in the darkness, he became more and more nervous. He was remembering all of the spooky stories that he himself had once told the village. What was that?
It was just... That may have been a turtle.
It was just a cricket.
No.
Follow me some more.
What is she doing?
Strange noises, like snorting noises and hoof-like sounds. And then suddenly there in the distance he saw a shadowy figure. That of the headless horseman. And he had something under his arm, the size of a human head or a pumpkin. Right there in his hand, right beside the pommel of his horse. Well, this scared Ichabod so much that he lashed tightly around his horse and he rode off with all his might and all his speed. But the headless horseman was chasing him. A spherical object being thrown at him by the headless horseman, knocking him completely off his horse. The next day, all the villagers found was Ichabod's horse and that of a smashed pumpkin on the ground. Ichabod Crane was never, ever seen again in the villagers. To this day, the villagers love telling the story of Ichabod's mysterious disappearance. And when they do, that Brom Bones, he gets a mischievous grin on his face and he starts laughing. Do you think he played a prank on Ichabod? No one knows for sure. All they know is the villagers. Oh wait, it's Brom Bones, he married Katrina too. The villagers always tell the story of Ichabod Crane and his mysterious disappearance that night. And how